Today we are going to prove that A power 2 plus B power 2 is equal to C power 2 in Pythagoras theory. Let's get started. First, you need to draw 4 congruent right triangles and then rearrange them to make a square. Each side of the square is a opposite side of a right triangle, so name each side C. Move this triangle to this side. And then move this triangle to this side. So we can get this picture. This side we can get A, and A. And this side we can get B. The square inside is equal to B minus A. The total area of these four triangles is equal to 4 times 1 over 2 AB, equal to 2 AB. The area of the square that represented by yellow color is equal to B minus A power 2, equal to B power 2 minus 2 AB plus A power 2. The total area of this picture is equal to B power 2 minus 2 AB plus A power 2 plus 2 AB. Equal to B power 2 plus A power 2. Let's go back to our old picture. The area of this square is equal to C power 2. This two picture is equal because